There is a server error on AliExpress. When you enter your address and click continue, you will get a error message here at the top. This is really on AliExpress side. It's not your computer. I did use another browser, same issue, did clear the cookies, same issue, and so on and so on. So it's really on AliExpress, and all you can do is wait for them to fix the issue. Okay, so it's the very next day and the bug has been fixed. Now when I enter an email address and click continue, I no longer get that message of error and I can enter my password. Now there seems there is another problem when you sign in actually normally, but it brings you to the main page and it just doesn't let you go into your account. And this guy says that, well, I'll let you read perhaps the email. He says that after signing in, he would go directly to the wish list and this will kind of fix the glitch and let him being stay logged in. So it's kind of log you out, and all you have to do once you log in, quickly go to the wish list, make just display the list, and actually this kind of fixes that glitch, which is a different glitch than what I had.